in omnum exsultia.
Created.
Sanctuary is an abomination!
And our son.
I made it right. To satisfy the heavens.
Tell me, did they rejoice? No, they do not want you.
It is done. It all ends with you.
No. We made a choice. And that they can never forgive. No matter what you tell yourself or who you sacrifice.
Silence. Is their judgment.
But I set things right. What more would you have me do? Tell me. Please. Tell me.
The heavens do not speak to you anymore.
Heavens, protect me!
No, you belong in hell.
Companion hadn't been gaining strength. He had been losing what was left of his humanity. He moved with demonic speed, and then you appeared.
The beast contained herein shall not be set free, not even by you.
Ensured the doom of this world.
cannot even begin to imagine what you've set in motion this day. Go to the Temple of Light in the eastern city of Karas. There you will find the gate to hell opened before you. You must find the courage to step through that gate, Maris. Take the stone you hold to the Hellforge, where it will be destroyed. Now run. Take the stone and run!
Bail! The gates of Sesheron have stood for eons beyond remembrance, and you shall not breach them now. Remove your foul demons from our lands. We stand on the side of light. You shall not be allowed to reach Mount Ariat, and that which you seek will not be yours.
Enough! Enough!
I shall take your position into consideration. Well, it seems your terms are not acceptable.
Irion, the ancient law of the High Heaven strictly forbids us from interfering with the mortal world. Yet you have done so. Brazenly.
All I am guilty of, Imperius, is bringing justice, while you hide, cowering behind your throne.
Silence!
You will now answer for your transgressions.
Cannot judge me. I am justice itself. We were meant for more than this. To protect the innocent. But if our precious laws bind you all to inaction, then I will no longer stand as your brother.
Be mine. souls will find the stone. Wherever you choose to hide it. Then, at long last, Asmodan shall reign as the prime evil.
Leah, are you all right? Speak to me, child.
Ariadne, the demon's invasion will come from Ariadne.
Even in the heart of heaven, angels can still feel fear.
My old enemy, you cannot hide from me. No matter what form you choose to wear, let your true self be revealed. The Outlaw.
In the end, it was a mortal heart that saved two worlds from ruin and cast down the prime evil forever. A new day breaks for both angels and men. For mankind's greatest champion, the Nephilim, rose to confront the darkness that we, in our pride, would not face. brethren, I will take my place among you once again. But this time, as a mortal. Since justice has been met this day, I will now stand as wisdom. On behalf of those who risked all to save us. Forevermore, we shall stand together, angels and men, in the light of this glorious new dawn. Done well, Horadrim. Your service here is finished. And you should all... run. Malfail.
Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe for more updates.